Angela. B is for baby.
C is for concert.
D is for drum rolling. And E is for Emmanuel. D is for drum rolling. And E is for Emmanuel.
A for G for fit. G for good, F for frankincense. H is for hope. J is for Jesus. A king has been born. L is for love, N is for manger. N is for the L.
O is for Alpha and Omega.
And for peace.
Q is a quest of headphones.
R is for the dust.
N is sorry.
T is for truth. U is for unity.
B is for Rose and Mary.
A for wise men.
X is for ancient people.
Cross from the top.
Z is for zealot.
Thank you.
this time, we'd like to ask Stephen some small children, little children, to come on up for a special song.
Stealing it.
Thank you.
for nominating silver, maybe perhaps. TJ's medals, thank you. Also being brought to you tonight by Thistle and Vine Flowers and Gifts. How mad is she really? You can solve that problem at Thistle and Vine. Delane Smith Construction, where we build it strong. Extreme Landscaping, not just plain landscaping, but extreme. And don't forget your friends down at Stapler Lawn Care. Stapler Lawn Care for all your lawn care needs. And certainly last but not least, curb appeal. If it's appealing on the curb, then it must have curb appeal. Now for tonight's episode of The Andy Grover Show.
Sorry, folks. Goober didn't mean to do that.
Goober didn't mean to do what?
I was just apologizing for you.
You didn't need to apologize to me. You were supposed to hold those while I...
Oh, so I'm just a hole. What does that make you, the light bulb sergeant?
You boys having trouble working together up there? How many garage bins does it take to screw them up?
Maybe three, but somebody has to turn up this mess in the last before crazy in the snow.
Yeah, I thought military was supposed to teach a guy to work there. Not scared, not prepared.
That's enough, boys. Why don't you come on down and take a break? Go get some coffee up and down.
I guess I'll go see what Otis is up to this morning.
What happened, Andy? quit last year and everybody thought I did fine. I've been practicing my ho-ho-ho and everything. It's my job, so I decided to give it up, and I will not give it up to the town drunk. Oh, you'd be good. Try explaining that to the kids. A saying you can't talk about fun is worse than his breath stinks.
I represent that statement, and of course I'll be sober in time for the Christmas Eve party. And who's ever heard of a skinny Santa? I got the right profile and I'm worth it.
You got the profile all right. Well, that ain't nothing a few feathered pills can't correct. Just because a fellow's a bit lean, that don't mean he can't be jolly.
Bit lean. You're a bean pole.
And you're a drubby chunk. Come in, chunky drug. Work all year on Santa Claus and they want to replace you with a town drunk. That's gratitude for you. Maybe I should spend my time trying to be the tinfoil man in that other wizard show.
Why don't you just wait and see for yourself? If he is, he gets the part. And if he's not, then there ain't no reason. Anyway, Mark, how long have you been here locked up?
Since last night. What are you waiting for?
Oh, I don't know. I think it might be too early to let you back into the society. You think you're going to listen?
Ha ha, very funny. You're a lack of minute. I'm going on patrol.
Courthouse Sheriff Taylor speaking. Miss Arnold Bishop. Yes, ma'am. I have the box for you, Mrs. Shelton. It's right here. Yes, ma'am. You can pick it up today. Goodbye.
Hello, Michelle.
What are you boys up to today?
Paul, I was going to put up your own list.
To Santa Claus?
I'll ask him something. What you going to ask him for, Opie? What I want for Christmas.
Really?
Yeah. Dear Santa, what I really want for Christmas more than anything is a BB gun. Really BB gun, just like a best friend Travis.
A real BB gun?
Yes, ma'am. That's what I really want.
Santa's bought me this one last year.
Sure looks like a mighty fine BB gun.
It is rich of a Goliath.
See, Paul, there's a lot of guys who need a BB gun. Maybe go look at it.
Well, I guess there's no harm in asking. Anything else up with it?
Yes. P.S. Please don't bring
me
no
clothes. No clothes.
Love.
Love. Take this to your Aunt Ben and bring her around for you.
Come on, again, Travis. I'll walk you down.
Mr. Crawley, come right on in. What are you doing in town so early?
Nothing, Sheriff. We've got trouble, Sheriff.
What kind of trouble? Is it Ernest Kidd here?
No, it's nothing like that.
You say you can be the problem?
Trolling and calling the police. I didn't know if I should make
it. Yeah.
It was one of those contests where you write in and see how you offer a product. This product was toothpaste. And I said, Charlene, now how do you like their product?
Well, I guess that may be wrong.
Now, don't get me wrong. We've used toothpaste before. It's not that brand. I don't want you to think we're not clean.
What's the problem, Mr. Dollar?
It's trip to Sanders Swamp and $50.
In cash?
Now, I can't pass up opportunity on this.
$50, I can say mine.
Well, I was wondering, Sheriff, if you could watch after them while we're young.
I'd be glad to, Mr. Robin.
Well, better get going.
All right, see you now.
Sleep.
Well, it wouldn't be if Claire ever stopped thinking she's been playing Christmas dinner and not checking with me about the name. We've already decided. It's 30 hams. Well, I guess I'm going to get it.
Janice Sanders anywhere?
Yeah,
she is.
You
might
Thank you.
You blamed it on your head for the last time, McPeters.
Thank you. Sheriff, I'm glad you're here. Rounded up these suspicious characters, Andy.
Got some sweet smelling stuff. Mr. Clampett?
That's right. We've been Clampett and sent for Jethro and Granny. Jethro's my cousin, Burnham's boy, and she married Bo Downer, and my granny and wife's mother. She's a Moses.
And you're on your way to the Darwin place?
I'm like a seven.
All right. It's just, the word of the keys. They were there just a minute ago. And so is that box.
You mean the one this Herman Bishop took to the emergency shelter?
Yeah, I guess so.
What?
I put the keys in it.
Both sets?
Come on, Jethro. You don't need those keys.
Okay, Jethro. You know the bar is back.
Yes, Paul.
Andy! See that?
I'm sorry, sir. They got to jail. Sometimes I get carried away.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself. Taking a 4-hour to keep this crew on and expect this man to jail is absurd. And that scrawny rat over there in town is my
tail. Run!
And what am I supposed to do about my own problems here?
Listen, we're terribly sorry about this. Mr. Dolan told me you'd be coming. I should have warned my deputy and told him to be on the lookout.
That's right. No harm done.
Kids, yum.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas.
Sorry we was late. We got caught up in the snowstorm and had to come back home.
Gomer, it sure is nice you can donate all these toys.
Well, good to know his money if you can't share it with his friends. After last year, I'm down to be doing for the rest of my days.
You know, I think that's the last one. Let's stuff in the bag for Santa Claus.
Shazam! I think Santa's going to have about four bags, but that's all right. He can bring them in one at a time.
Claire, I'm so glad we have turkey and ham. We've never been able to get us.
Well, thanks to Jane for all the critters, and thanks to you, babe. We got all side dishes and desserts that we planned. It all worked out nicely.
And they followed their family to Bethlehem to be taxed, but everywhere they went, there was no place for them to sleep because every place was full. Shazam!
Then they went to another inn where Joseph begged the innkeeper for a place to sleep because his wife Mary was with child. The innkeeper said they could stay in their stable with the animals. Moo, oink, oink, hee haw, bye bye.
Well, now that we're all here tonight, I just didn't plan this big crowd, but we're all here together and we're all so thankful. And I heard that there's a rich place called on Highway 72.
This one goes to you, sir.
And is there Brother Michael Clark up here in the front? Here you go. I don't think it's a bulldog. Now, let's realize the true meaning of Christmas, that Jesus Christ was born in the world.
Salvation for all.
birthday to you. We praise and we sing. We celebrate you. We're so glad you came. Happy birthday, dear Jesus. Let us lift you up. How thankful we are for all of your love. So Jesus was born, wore his crown of thorns and gave it all up to save all of us. Circle of love.
Thank you. for this season, but we do have one more thing that we want to do. So we have a group effort. We do our plays in groups, A, B, C, and D, and we all pull together and work with all the groups and try to get this going and get it off the ground. And we work with the teenagers and some of the younger kids that are the Indy group of play. And it was a fun thing to put together, getting the costumes ready, learning the lines, acting out the lines, and it took a lot of work. And there was one particular person that stood out amongst of us all that did a great job. She had a passion in doing this play and making it work. And I would like for us to recognize Sister Cindy Quisman.